did. I mean, I don't chop down trees or anything, but you get the shells and you get generic looking hardware, and you know, it doesn't look like any particular brand from a place called Precision Drum Company, upstate New York, and then you stain them yourself and do whatever you want to.
That's wonderful.
You get exactly what you want that night.